So you're fully vaccinated and boosted. Now what? How long will that immunity boost last until you need to be boosted again? And what if you've recently recovered from a COVID-19 infection? Do you even still need that third dose? Experts say the data is coming in, but vaccines still help a lot.
If we have higher antibody levels, we can compensate for that slight loss of efficacy, which can then give you good protection.
This professor of biomedical engineering and immunology at the University of Toronto says while two doses may not be strong enough to prevent you from getting Omicron, a booster shot of either Pfizer or Moderna's vaccine revs back up virus-fighting antibodies.
So you're immediately defended against something like a exposure of Omicron or a reinfection of Omicron.
But when antibody levels will begin dropping again and how many boosts people may need in the future are questions experts don't have the answers to yet.
For individuals who are healthy and have a good immune system, it's highly likely that the third dose will hold them for quite a while. But only time will tell.
Dr. Bruce Mazur is part of the task force studying immunity to help inform government policy. If you have natural immunity from a previous infection, he says you should still roll up your sleeves for a third dose, but wait 8 to 12 weeks after getting sick.
For the most part, the third booster should protect or at least help keep people from getting really sick for 3 to 6 months.
The CEO of Pfizer said Monday he doesn't know if a fourth shot of his company's vaccine will be needed for everyone, but predicted an Omicron-specific version would be available by March.
I don't think we should do anything that is not needed.
With fourth doses already being rolled out to some high-risk groups, Mazur believes they will need to keep boosting.
But that's only when we have a level of disease that's what we call endemic, that's, you know, a normal amount of colds or a normal amount of flus, not something that's overwhelming the hospital system. We'll see if we get a variant that escapes this immunity, then we'll need to go the booster route again, even for healthy individuals.
Khan, however, says we have to look at this as a global problem and deploy vaccines around the world, because the more people who are protected, even if it's with just two doses, the less chances the virus has to replicate and render our current vaccines ineffective. Caryn Ceolin, City News.